Sarasota was the Red Sox team, and I'm told the Giants have come through with a base hit.
And speaking of which, that one is down the right field line. Belnome will bring in one run and cruise into second with a stand-up double. The second runner held at third, and the Durham Bulls are on the board. It's now 4-1.
Now that'll make the Coatesville contingent very happy, as Belnome, who has been red hot, delivers an RBI double. And now the tying run will come to the plate with two runners in scoring position.